So when you say the Moses, Prophet Moses, God sent him to Egypt to bring how many Jewish? How many Jewish was in this time? 6 million. To bring the 6 million Jewish from Egypt to this land. This is land is for Canaan first time.
So what do you believe?
I believe that this land for who? For everybody now. Not for Jewish and not for Arab, not for Christian. It's for everybody. Because you have church and you have Western Wall and you have mosque.
All together.
Yeah, all together.
And where are you?
And I believe I am Christian. My mother, she's Armenian. And my father, Christian Arab, Palestinian. Yeah. I believe you have God in the heaven. He will change everything. But the problem that you have the power of the demons in all the everywhere in the world.
Darkness.
It's not the power of God because you have black and you have white. When Moses, God sent him to the king Pharaoh to ask him to take all the Jewish from there,
yes.
He gave him a power in a stick. So when he do in the stick like that, what's happening?
A serpent, a snake.
A snake. Also, King Pharaoh, he was have a snake, a stick, and it's become snake. So the snake of Moses eat the snake of King Pharaoh. Because Pharaoh, he have power from devil, from the demons.
The God's power is strong.
Yeah, that's right.
So you're here all the time, so you're going to show us around the city.
I can show you around and I can show you all the holy places and I give you a very good information about the history, about King David, about Jesus, about the station of the cross, about
we might have you do that
tomb of Jesus.
Tomorrow.
What's mean? Because you have two places of tomb. Look here.
You know why we might do that, Michel?
Yes.
You know why we might do that tomorrow?
If I don't like you, I
because
will
we like you.
Make
Michel,
for me.
Michel, because we like you.
You are good. You are brother. You brother. Money not everything in life. I want you to pray for me just. You
yes.
do tour, you buy from the store, you not buy, you're still a good friend.
Exactly.
This is Jaffa Gate.
Yep.
This is the map of Jerusalem.
Yeah.
So you have here 8 gates.